What are you seeing on the tape in terms of how they defend the run? Is it any different from any teams you've faced?
No, it's no different from any other team. You know, they fly around to the football. They do a great job of doing that. They tackle well. They got a lot of playmakers over there on defense. So we definitely got to come out and we got to execute and we got to take every play one at a time. And we got to be close to perfect on every one of them.
When they have two big guys right in the middle like they do, does that change the way you guys approach the running game?
Oh, no, it doesn't. Whether they have big guys or little guys, I mean, it's just how effective they are on whatever play that's being ran at that time. So, again, it all goes back to execution.